Hey, check this out, y'all. So look, and look, y'all. As a former dude that just failed No Nut November, bro, watch this vid, dog, and you'll start seeing that you're not a loser. Some of y'all might feel like, damn. Some of y'all are laughing. This vid is for anybody that think it was a challenge, anybody that actually was trying to go on it as a lifestyle, as trying to start a lifestyle. This vid goes for anybody that failed it. Understand this. This is not a joke. This is not a challenge. Okay. This is actual lifestyle. I told y'all all No Nut November really is NoFap in November. Now that you failed it, you can actually forget about the No Nut November and actually just go on NoFap in general. You'll start seeing so many benefits and you start making this a lifestyle. You don't have to worry about, oh, let me get my nut off today, right? A pointless nut that you know deep inside is making you drain deep inside. You know it deep inside, it might be making you drain. So if you fail No Nut November, you are completely fine. All you gotta do is go back on NoFap. For the ones that think this is a joke, a quote unquote joke, you ever be feeling like sad a couple of times after you bust all these pointless ass nuts? Do you feel like kind of sad? That's that post nut clarity is getting you every single time. Bro, your conscience is telling you, bro, please go on NoFap. I am tired of you, bro. He's telling you, go on NoFap. He's telling you. But you want to keep having post-nut clarity every single day. So what y'all gotta, as a former dude, first of all, it's not even worth it. First of all, as a former dude that just relapsed, right? I mean, I relapsed like, I would say like 9 hours ago, whenever it was. As a former dude, it was worth it. Right, it was absolutely worth it, and I still did it for no damn reason. Right. I didn't really have post nut clarity because I went 14 days. For y'all that's doing it every single day, you will keep continue to have post nut clarity. So understand this, man. You are completely fine, and No November is not just a like monthly challenge. It's really NoFap. They want y'all to think this is a challenge. This is all this really is NoFap and November. That's all it is. Yes, it's a challenge to some of y'all, right? Because you've been looking at these Twitters and these Instagram, TikTok posts. This is not a challenge, bro. This is actually a lifestyle. It's just they want a meme, or make it a joke, okay? So yeah, though, man. I just wanted to come up and make a video. 'Cause I know some of y'all laughing at because you failed it. IG model laughing at it with you because I know they'd be like saying, I made you fail. Yes. Y'all thoughts. And you got but yeah though man, if you failed it dog, you just go back on it. And for the one that's joking around, just make sure that you know this is not a joke. Just go back on NoFap and you'll start seeing real benefits. You don't have to have the pressure of having doing it for 1 month and all do all this. But yeah though man, I'm out man.